sorry about this. I know it's a bit silly. I've just picked up a fault in the AE-35 unit. It's going to go 100% failure within 72 hours.
It's still within operational limits right now.
Yes, and it will stay that way until it fails.
Would you say we have a reliable 72 hours to fail?
Yes.
Can you?